Hi, this is Director of Racket Sports, Raymond Major. I've got a tip for you that you can work on while you're at home waiting to get back out on the tennis courts. So let's go ahead and get into it. We're going to focus on the service toss, area that I see a lot of issues with as I watch my players. So first thing, number one, make sure that you get set up in your stance, okay, correctly. Second thing, I want you to hold the ball in your fingertips, and I want you to turn your fingertips so that they're pointed out to the side, not up, okay? When you face them up, you have more of a tendency where that wrist can kind of break and that ball can go out behind you. I learned that tip from Stan Smith, multiple Grand Slam winner and obviously hero of Davis Cup from days past. So you're going to set up, hold that arm, relax the arm here, okay? And you want to make sure the shoulder's going to bring the tossing arm down and then it's going to bring it up. You want to make sure it's positioned at about 1 o'clock. Unless you're a lefty, of course, that would be you want to position it at 11 o'clock, okay? And basically, you're just going to practice making sure you're going to bring that arm up. And I want you to, as you bring it up, I want you to watch that ball and it should fall right back into your hand. If you have to move that hand to catch that ball, obviously we know that's a bad toss on there. Okay, so work on practicing that so that you get some consistency and you can do that over and over again. And then once you get back out on the court, you know, once again, relax and try to incorporate it with your full service motion. I hope this helps, and hopefully we'll see you back out on the court soon.